Prince Harry has sent fans and conspiracy theorists into meltdown over a meeting with President Trump's wife, Melania. By Nicole Douglas. Tuesday, September 26, 2017. The Ginger Royal, who made his first public appearance with girlfriend Meghan Markle in Canada, also took the time to meet Melania on his visit across the pond for the Invictus Games 2017, for which he is a patron of. But in a picture with the First Lady, Prince Harry was spotted making a bizarre hand gesture, and some theorists have their own thoughts of what it could mean. The pair had a 20-minute meeting together at the incredible Invictus Games, where wounded, injured or sick armed services personnel and their associated veterans take part in sports. But during the meeting, Harry seemed to make a bizarre hand gesture with his hands partially underneath his jacket, holding in position for at least 5 seconds. And the photographs quickly went viral, with some questioning it as a satanic symbol, while others claimed it was due with the Illuminati, a secret organization of the elite. Sure as a strange hand gesture being made by Prince Harry, one social media user wrote online, while another added Prince Harry flashing Illuminati hand signs. First thing I noticed when I saw this photo is Prince Harry doing he devil's horn satan hand sign, one Twitter user wrote, while another added Prince Harry making devil horns has made my weekend complete. Oh, but don't worry, it was unintentional. But while the hand gesture is simply speculation, one thing that was for sure at the games was Harry's happiness with current girlfriend Meghan Markle. The royal has been dating the Suits actress for the last year, yet they haven't officially appeared together in public. But that all changed when the couple stepped out at the Invictus Games, the first time Meghan has attended an official engagement with the royal. And they looked very loved up during a wheelchair tennis match, whispering into each other's ears during game. The Suits actress could barely keep the smile off her face as they held hands, making their way into the event. She looked incredible for the day, opting for a white shirt and ripped jeans.